Angels, welcome back. Today I'm going to be checking out SB19, and this is their official lyric video that is titled Mappa. I don't know. I think that's how I would say it. So we do have English closed captions. Very excited. This video did come out like the 16th of May. I'm filming this on the 20th. What is today? 25th? Yeah. It's 25th, so I am a lot of times always behind, but you know, I try my best. I do hope everybody is doing well and staying healthy, and hopefully things are going in the right directions for everyone. And if it is, the school is almost done, hopefully you guys gonna enjoy the summer vacation and get to make some memories. My kids are going to be out of school, so I am definitely ready. I am going to have a vacation, so let's hope to relax a bit too. It's been crazy, everything. So let's relax a little bit. So now I'm going to be checking out the lyric video. I don't think there is a music video. So, but since there are English closed captions, I'm ready. You know, I'm ready. I'm behind on everything, but I'm definitely ready. So let's go.
La chera chera, la chera chera chera, la chera la chera.
Mama, was beautiful. Mama. Oh, we're not gonna cry, are we here? Nope. No, we're good. Mm-hmm.
Lagi na lang kami ang nauuna. Diba pwedeng ikaw muna,
akin
ang pangamba.
No.
Dahil ikaw ang aking mata, sa tuwing mundo'y nag-iipa
ang
dahilan ng aking paghinga. Kaya huwag mag-alala, ipikit ang iyong mata, tana. Pahinga muna, ako nang bahala.
Labis pa sa labis ang iyong nagawa. I was supposed to have a warning for these things.
Ako na, la tara tara, la tara tara, la tara tara tara, la tara la tara, la tara tara, la tara tara, la tara tara, la tara.
Oh my gosh, the song! I would like to have that song. Cause you are my feet! Oh my gosh! Oh, I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose it here. Things are okay, that's good. I brought the map, it's so cute. Let's not cry. Papa is a mom and dad. Oh my gosh. I need a second. Okay. Phew. Oh, okay. Did not expect that, honestly, but I like how it's MAPA as in like your mom and dad combination, because in Russia, you know, we also like mom is mama and dad is papa, so ma pa put together, papa also, you know, so it kind of matches it. But I also like kind of like it reminds me of whenever my parents try to, like, if there's more than one kid, they give the beginning of one of the kids names when they mean the other one, and then they finish it up with the other one. So me and my sister always have those combinational names as well. So even though, like, you know, I'm Angelina, my name is also from very, like, pretty much early on, I was, all my relatives pretty much kind of know me by Alina. So, and my sister's name is Roxana, so they go Roxalina, you know, Roxalina or Ali Roxana. So we just kind of go like that. But I think, like, as I gotten older, a lot of my friends call me like Angelina and stuff like that, so it's just the relatives got definitely stuck calling me that, which I'm totally okay. So, you know, I got two names for my friends and families. But I love the combination. I love that. I did not expect it, honestly, any of this. Come on! Since this video did come out a while back, there's probably been some suggestion for it with let me know what is this about, but I'm not always able to go through all the comments to get heads up and, you know, what's happening, so this could be my fault. But this was absolutely beautiful. It's wonderful message. It is something I think a lot of us would really love to tell our parents, to kind of just, you know what, take a rest now, relax, you know, we got this. We want to be now kind of like the helping hands, the helping feet to be there for anything that is needed, you know. But, you know, there's not everybody is able to do that, which I'm sure from a child's, like, you know, perspective, everybody feels a little bit sad that, you know, they're not able to do something like that. But, you know, at the same time, for a parent, it doesn't even matter, because, you know, they're there and they love unconditionally. So no matter what, they don't, you know, expect nothing. Well, maybe some do. I don't know. I don't really know, honestly, how everybody works, because, you know, I just have my own experience and my own family and parents and stuff like that. So I think, like, one thing for me, I'm trying to just, like, talk about this with a smile on my face so I don't cry. So let's go, you know, with the parents being living far away and stuff like that, the only thing we're able to do is just, like, really help and support and stuff like that, since we're not physically there to do anything. It's just kind of financial and stuff, and that's the only thing we can do as children, as me and my sister. But I do try to tell them to not overwork, not overdo things, because you know what? They're getting older, the energy is not really there, their health is not all there. And especially considering, you know, what is happening, it's even more scarier and stuff. And it's just like, oh my gosh, just don't do anything. You know, like, but again, you know, you can't really just do nothing either. So, and I think it's also like from their old experiences growing up and stuff. And like my dad is like an extreme workaholic. He just cannot stop working. He can't sit for like the only time he is still is when he's sleeping, and that's it. And at that, he doesn't even sleep that long. He just like might as well. He just takes a nap at nighttime, and then he gets up early and leaves. You know, my mom is not really like that. She does likes to take her, you know, time and rest and everything else. She likes to do things at a slower pace, and stuff. And as soon as Davis goes, like, oh my gosh, let's go. She's like, nope, you disturbed my peace. So it's really cute. Anytime, like they will be like, I'll be calling them and they're telling a story. I'm just laughing. I just can't help it, you know. So, it's definitely has been a long time since I've left the nest and stuff. And over the period of so many years, and you know, like electronics has updated and everything else, but there's definitely been time when I wasn't able to contact my parents and stuff like that, because you had to use the calling cards. And then certain things I wasn't even able to really honestly afford a lot of that, so I didn't. So there's been a time when my parents didn't talk to me for several months, so that's kind of been sucks. I don't know. I think one thing that's always on my mind is that feel like it to me, maybe that's not the case, but it always kind of feels like it, that I haven't had enough time to call my parents, mom and dad, because I have left so early and I didn't, you know, see them. And like, I don't know how to explain that. I think it's just for something for those who have left early and just kind of like were on their own and stuff. So that's definitely something I always consider and think about. But the song is absolutely beautiful. They did in a magnificent job. I love the simplicity of the music video, the lyric video, whatever it is. To me, it's kind of like a music video. There was still a little bit of a visual with an animation style. Honestly, I think if there was any more than that, I would have just waterworks over here. Okay, so I'm glad this was simply done. But the vocals are magnificent, the lyrics are amazing, the message is great. So this was overall like 10 out of 10. This is, I would like to have this on my playlist and slightly forget the lyrics so I will not cry as I'm driving down the street to work and just starting to cry. So I would like to have a little slight memory loss for this lyrics as I'm in the car by myself. So thank you so much for this great suggestion. If you have any more, leave in the comments below. Don't forget to our channel and hit the subscribe button and the bell so you guys never tap something comes up. And I'll see you next time. Bye. Time.